This gym's got a pretty sick view, man. It's the city right here. This is Dubai.
Yes, of course. How's your workout, Harris? Bit of representing there, got TK in the background.
Good man.
So Sean, what is this, the two scoop, yeah?
Huh?
You're gonna do two scoops of this, yeah?
This is
one.
Do you train these girls up and have to make protein shakes?
Yeah, she does it.
This is my one, yeah? My personal one. Yeah. One of them? It's not supposed to be good. Yeah, one of that.
So what is this one to do?
Recovery, muscle recovery.
Oh, nice.
It's not about training, it's about how you recover. If you recover quickly and then you rest and you don't eat shit like I just had that Nando's burger, you'll be fine. Try it all the way.
That smells so funny, man.
Show them the front of this so they know what Aris is taking, please.
Cash recommended this bad boy. Soy Pro. Soy? Complete non-animal source protein isolates. Strawberry flavour. I've never taken a point check before, bro.
You're not missing anything, mate. And then the other two, Vitado, is for recovery. Oh, hold on, you did two scoops. This is Vitado, yeah? Show the front of this. Other way. There you go. This is it. Muscle fuel. This is your recovery. This is tropical fruit. Yassan, how was the session with Harris?
It was amazing.
Yeah?
A lot of problems this guy has. Mashallah.
Yeah?
Good, man.
Oh, they use water, you're not milk, yeah?
Yeah. So it just goes straight into your muscle.
Yeah.
Outside. Because the prayer room is directly outside.
Depends on cold water.
Very nice. Right, neck it.
Does it taste nice?
No, it's nice, but just neck it. Get it down, yeah. Fucking hell, you are naked and all. It's not the greatest in the world, is it?
Never again.
Why not?
Never again, bro.
Why not?
Hot protein shakes, bro.
What's wrong with that?
Never again I'm taking that shit.
Why not? Why not? That's a good form of soy protein, mate.
I don't have chicken.
No, this, you need to have this after you train, mate.
No, I don't have chicken, bro. Tuna or something. I'm not drinking that shit ever again, man. I'd rather not be Muslim than drink that shit.
Why?
You like that?
Mate,
it tastes like a knockoff, like 99p milkshake from a fucking pound shop or something. It's nasty.
It's not supposed to taste nice.
My
looking good, man. You're looking really. Since I last chilled out with you, bro, you've lost a lot of weight, man.
I lost a little bit. And I started putting on again.
We need to chill out again, man. When work's not too busy, we need to like go like chill out in Rack and stuff.
Today would be good, but when it comes to chilling out, it's like I'm always thinking about the next day.
I want to come back to Rack soon, bro. I miss Rack, you know. Huh? Rack's a chill out place, bro. What do you mean come? You can be in bed when I come to Rack. What are you talking about? Yeah. Needs to be time when you're not freaking. I haven't seen Sophie in ages, by the way. How's she doing, man?
She's good. She's busy with work. Along with her life.
Yeah.
I'm getting on with my life.
Yo, my hand's shaking, man. That's how much I've been working out today. My hand's shaking.
Yes, people. Back from the gym. Showered up, fresh as a daisy. Believe it or not, I know a lot of people are going to think, what the hell's going on here? But believe it or not, it's now 10:15 at night. I've not eaten a single thing today. I woke up late because I had a late night last night. Woke up late, went to the gym on an empty stomach. And then now I'm pretty hungry.
I'm getting myself a chicken.
Huh?
Chicken and beer.
Same as me?
No. Not same as you, obviously. Something better. Should I get palak paneer?
Huh?
Should I get this dish?
Or spinach? Spinach with cheese?
Palak paneer? Chicken bola sangi?
Chicken bola sangi?
Or not?
Rogani?
Salad
raita? Yeah, get some raita. Yes, please. Salad and raita, yeah.
Some
girls, man. Had a good meal at this place. Now I'm finishing up with a nice cup of tea before we hit the road to go home.
Tell them about my idea.
It's not about your fucking idea. Go on.
So the idea is, if I'm sitting far away and this restaurant doesn't take order, doesn't deliver food, I can make a sort of an app from which people can order food, and you know, someone who's sitting here and eating, dining in, can deliver it for them. Like if that person is going to the same area, he can have it. He can take the food with him.
Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the vlog today. Thank you for watching. I'm at home now, just about to edit the vlog and go to sleep. Got a long day tomorrow, including the gym again. So big love. Thank you for watching. Make sure you hit a like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you all tomorrow for another vlog, yeah? Safe. Young Abu Dhabi, they call me Young Abu Dhabi. Young Abu Dhabi, they call me Young Abu Dhabi.